So many talents worldwide, but today I'm focusing on Nigeria, the voice Nigeria. This is something new I'm adding to my channel, so if you have any feedback or comment, kindly let me know. Hey guys, welcome back to Sahara Movies. My name is Lydia and I'm your host for today. Today I'm talking about the voice Nigeria, and this is how I'll be doing it. So I take each and every contestant and then I talk about why they deserved to be saved, or why they need to win, or why they need to do better. If you are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe for more videos and more updates. So let's start with the first performer, Eazzie. I think she did very well. I don't mean to be biased. If you know me personally, you know I'm not biased. I think she did well. I think she was able to put herself in the music. And I wasn't surprised when she was saved by one of the judges. She really put herself in the music. Elizabeth did really well. You even think she's the main musician. Like, she sang, she performed, if you ask me. And I think she did well. She really put her all into it. And she doesn't deserve to be given the chance for people to vote. You know, when you are given, when your, let's say, your status is dependent on the people who vote. It's a bit shaky, especially if you don't have a lot of audience. But Eazzie was saved by one of the judges, and I feel that she deserved it. And one thing I noticed about the judges that they are not biased. One thing I noticed is they are not biased. They are very fair. They don't give anyone preferential treatment, and they are able to motivate each and every contestant to do her best. Even if you didn't reach the top notch, they are able to encourage you. So I feel Eazzie did well. I feel she deserves she deserves being saved. Let me know what you think about Eazzie's performance. I think she was able to put herself in the music she sang. Yes. Now going to our next, and let me see her costume as well. Her costume was good. Added a touch of African print and then a touch of, you know, glam, a touch of slaying. Like, she wasn't all that slaying and she wasn't all that African. Like, she was able to combine everything together. So I think she was perfect, and her hair too was simple and nice. Her makeup too was on point. So Eazzie being the first performer, and then me talking about her face, I liked what she did. Let's move on to the next person. So our next person was, what's his name, hold on, Inyowula. Okay, so this guy performing Wizkid song, I didn't really appreciate what he did. If I say appreciate, it's like it's the fault is for me. I feel he wasn't able to reach my satisfaction. That's what I feel. I feel he was a bit dull for me. He could have done better. If you think otherwise, please let me know. Maybe something I didn't notice on him. If you think otherwise, please let me know. I think he could have done better. He could have put in much energy. He could have put in much love. You know, when you're doing something with so much love, you are able to have this compassion. You're able to put in your heart, your mind, and everything in it. To him, maybe he was doing it, maybe he's not a stage performer, so I didn't really enjoy his performance. He did well, but I didn't really enjoy his performance. I think he can do better. He was a bit dull for me. To me, I think he was a bit dull. I don't, maybe it's because I watched Eazzie first. That's why I'm using Eazzie's expectations, or Eazzie's what Eazzie gave me to judge Inyowula, but I'm not using that to judge it. He could have done better. His energy in the music wasn't high enough for me. He did well. His voice was good. His voice, he was able to mimic it well. Almost sounded like he was lip singing, but I feel he could have done better. Let me know what you think about it. Do you think otherwise? Or no, I honestly like the judges. They are able to give honest thoughts. They don't look down on you. They don't give you very high expectations, but they are just able to be in between everything, and that's a good one. Let's go to the person who was almost evicted, or who people brought to come back. They called him Jeremiah. He did well. Before I found out that he was voted again to come back to perform, I was like, oh, okay. Then I'm not expecting that much from him, because if you almost lost and you've been brought back, I shouldn't have very high expectations from him. So his name is Noel Ayo. So he performed Rihanna's Diamonds, and I feel he did well. He changed the pitch a little and he added his own stuff, but I feel he was able to do well. He was able to add a lot of emotion into what he was doing, and that's a plus for him. Honestly, that's a plus for him. If judges didn't save him, I wouldn't really be disappointed. That's a plus for him. He did well. As a matter of fact, he was almost let me say, people or fans to, called him back. I mean, they, you know, you have to petition for someone to come back. So for this performance, I feel he did well. I feel he really, really did well. What do you think about? I forgot to talk about Inyowule's outfit. It was good. A touch of African print, a touch of swag, everything in between. Now, talking about this guy's Diamonds performance, he dressed like an angel. The host was saying, well, you are looking like an angel and you sounded like one. Yes, he looked like an angel. He sounded like one. His costume was on point for me. I think he did well. He did well. And whoever gave him this design idea gave him a good idea. I think he did well. Now, let me go to the part that it was during the eviction. When the judges were given the opportunity to save one person. When I saw the people, I knew they would save Eazzie. I honestly knew this because Eazzie's performance was on point. Eazzie's performance was really, really on point. Now, going to Esther's performance, she was good. She wasn't on the top notch. She was in between. She wasn't so much like... I feel she was good, and apparently she's almost like Ayo, who was also brought back by the fans, and she did well. She came with a brand new style, her own style. Did you see how her hair was? Like, it's like her own style on its own. And I like the fact that she was able to carry herself well in terms of performing, her posture, her movement, and all that. Her costume was on point, and I like that the judges emphasized on the costume being on point, because when someone does something and you're able to encourage them, they're able to do more. And Esther did marvelous. I really enjoyed her performance. She did marvelous how she was able to move about on the stage. She didn't stay on one part. She added a bit of emotions and all that. Please, Esther, you did well. I was praying she wouldn't be evicted, and then yes, lo and behold, she was saved by the judges, and that's a very good one there. Now, Jeremiah performing Billionaire by Tenny. This is where I had an issue. I don't know if you also noticed the issue. I felt Jeremiah was too stagnant, like he was too static. He wasn't moving. He wasn't adding like emotions. His performance wasn't good for me. Yeah, his performance wasn't good for me. I feel he can do better. If he's given another opportunity, he should put in much effort. He was just staying at one part of the stage instead of moving about. Even if he was able to move about a bit, his reactions to the song or he involving emotion into the song wasn't enough for me. Wasn't enough for my liking. And his dressing too, his dressing corresponds to the music he did. I don't know if you noticed. Just look at his dressing. He looks like a billionaire, yes. With a chain, with a jacket, he looks like flashy billionaire. So his dressing, I'll give it to him because it matches with the song that he did. And I think he did well. I think when he removed his jacket, I was thinking he was come to blow my mind or something, but he didn't really get to reach my expectations or reach what I expected, because you know Tenny's song, I Wanna Be a Billionaire. It's a popular song, so if you deviate a bit, it will be easily for us to notice, or it will be easily for everyone to find out that this guy didn't do well. Now, going to someone who can speak Igbo, performing an Igbo song, that was great. Honestly, I was like, oh, but his performance is okay. Until they said that, so you know if you speak Igbo, where you perform an Igbo song, and I think his accents were great. I don't understand the Nigerian language, but from what the judges are saying, that's okay. Because if, let me use myself, if I can't speak French and I am able to sing a song in French for people to congratulate me, I think I did a good job. Because despite the fact that we are singing training your voice and all that, you're also learning the lyrics. And you know, it's a language that is highly spoken by the people of Nigeria. So if you make grammatical, should I say grammatical, if you make the mistakes, it will be easily noticed. I think he did well. Kepi did very, very well speaking or singing in a language he doesn't understand. And when the judges, one of the judges raised concern on that, said, hey, you don't want, you how you did so well, you don't know how to speak Igbo, but you're able to sing a song in Igbo. I was like, wow, I give it to you. He did so well. Kepi did very, very well. We'll see how fans will do this. No, you need to vote. Like the way I'm talking about saying I like their performance and all that, I need to vote. Yeah. When it came to the time that the judges needed to do their savings and all that, or saving, from the three people, from Eazzie to who? Oh, I'm not good with it. To Jeremiah. Hey, no, was it Jeremiah? No, it wasn't Jeremiah. Okay, from the three, I knew Elizabeth would be chosen. I really knew Elizabeth would be chosen. She being the first performer and then blowing my mind, I knew that she would be chosen. Now coming back to the next set, I felt it was a very difficult decision because comparing the lady to the guy who was able to sing a song in a language he didn't speak, I honestly wanted the guy to be saved. I honestly wanted him to be saved because I felt he did a good job. One, his performance was great. Two, his costume was different and beautiful. And three, he learned a language because of the song. That's great. But unfortunately for him, he was in the same, he was on the same list with Esther. And that would be one of the most difficult decisions for him. If he was with other performers who didn't really do well, I'm sure he would have been chosen. But being in the same list with Esther, that would be a very difficult decision for the judges. And they're choosing Esther too. I don't really disagree because Esther's performance was on point. Her costume, her hair, she was so different. And I think she deserved it as well. So let's move forward to the next round. Hold on. Moving forward to the next one. Let me see. So this lady too was preparing. Sorry. Let me. So moving forward to the next round, her name is Toeseen. Am I mentioning it right? I hope I am. Toeseen, she was performing Miley Cyrus. And, you know, those popular songs, when you are performing them and you just make a slight mistake, it will be easily noticed. Mistake not as in grammatical mistake, like when you are able to miss a beat and able to miss a note or something, it will be easily noticed. I felt her performance on stage was good. Her movement was also good, but I wasn't really into it. Yeah. I wasn't very, very impressed like the way I'm impressed with the other performers. Sorry. Now, this is my killer performer. This guy did everything. I'll say this guy was my best performer in the whole show, in the whole live show. Like, he was my best performer. I need to get his name. Is it Kitay, one of them? Let me get his name. He sang this song, That's My Father, and it was a wow. From the start to the end was on point. I wouldn't lie to you. Kitay, Dance With My Father. It was on point. This song is one of the most played emotional songs, and he involving his emotions into it. I felt it. I almost felt like he was lip singing as well. I thought he was lip singing because his voice, his emotion, his performance, everything was on point. If he wasn't chosen, I would think no, the judge has an issue with him. But yes, he was chosen. His performance was great. If you watch it well, you realize that his performance was great. And his outfit too, I enjoyed it. I really enjoyed his outfit. It wasn't classy. It wasn't, like, I don't know. I'm watching him and I'm feeling almost emotional. He nailed down. Man, that's good. That's good. Even if he's faking it, he was able to fake it perfectly. I enjoyed it. I wouldn't lie to you. I really enjoyed his performance. I really enjoyed Kitay's performance. And you saw, Fouls, the way he did this. I'm cold. I was also cold. I was getting goosebumps. Like, he did it. He nailed it. And I feel he deserved the fact that he was chosen. I felt he deserved being chosen. The first performer, the next one, what's her name? Is it what? Anu. I'm not good with your names, but yes, Anu. She performed Feeling Good. My expression tells us all. So I was impressed. I was honestly not impressed. There's nothing wrong with what she did, but I was just not impressed. That's it. There's absolutely nothing wrong with her performance, but she just didn't impress me. Her dressing too was different, was on point, but just that I didn't really enjoy her performance. And you know, sometimes it's not by force to like everyone. You know, some people will be your favorite and others will just be in the middle, and I feel I didn't really like her performance. Yeah. So the next one was Tamara performing Hello. Her voice was good, but I felt she was too... Though we know Hello is a standing song, but her emotions didn't really look real to me. Honestly, her emotions didn't really look to me. We know how Beyoncé was able to involve so much emotion in this song, and like it felt so real, but Tamara didn't really do that for me, because she was performing all right, but when you're performing, you need to remember that you need to include emotion, you need to add emotion so that viewers and fans will also be moved by what you are doing. And she did well, but emotions no day inside. Yes, let me put it that way. Emotions no day inside. So I wasn't very moved with what Tamara did. No, the judges, they'll tell you. For Dapo performing Ordinary People, I think the rest of the performance was, the energy wasn't that high for me. So Dapo too, not bad. In the middle, I wasn't so impressed. I wasn't so much. I think after Tikay, Kitay, the rest of them really didn't impress me. But then finally, we saw Naomi Mark. You know, Naomi Mark, the unbeatable Naomi Mark. I think the final one is going to be energetic. Just see the energy she came with it on stage. The energy was superb. Like, you could feel the energy she was performing with. Like, even though the song she's performing is supposed to be a bit dull, Glory, John Legend, the energy we did a performance inside you go for. Like, I really enjoyed Naomi's performance. I really enjoyed the way she could give you the eye contact. It was on point. I really enjoyed Naomi's content. And during the saving aspect, when she was saved, I was like, you deserve it, Naomi, you deserve it. So right now that three people have been saved, then they are Elizabeth, that's Eazzie, Naomi, and Kitay. Let's see what happens. There's Esther as well. Esther too was saved. Let's see what happens. So if you want your favorite to be in the competition, please, you have to vote. So I'll see you next week in the next live show. I'll come here again to review it. I'll be adding Nigerian Idol, so please stay tuned. And we know BB Niger is coming. I'll be doing it right here. Till next time, don't forget to subscribe if you are new. Bye.